Beauty has always been an important aspect in our lives, no matter it's for men, women, children, or elders. And there are many ways to maintain our beauties in our daily lives. And that is why today I'm here to introduce to you Fresh Bonsai Nails and Spa. Bonsai consists of growing a tree or shrub in a container and shaping it in an aesthetic fashion. Similar practices exist in other cultures, including the Chinese tradition of penjing and the miniature living landscapes of Vietnamese terminology. The Japanese tradition dates back over 1,000 years and has evolved its own unique aesthetics and terminology. It represents beauty, dedication, and relaxation. And that is why this particular spa is called Fresh Bonsai.
Maybe we'll start
Fresh Bonsai Spa, and today you did your pretty nails. So I want to ask you, what is your experience with Fresh Bonsai Spa?
I've always had good experience. People here are friendly, and they all try to please their customers. And it's a happy atmosphere here too.
So what do you normally do when you come to the spa?
Manicure. I've had a few manicures, pedicures, waxing, and they've always been done a good job, and I've always been pleased.
And so you come here regularly, or is this your first time?
No, I've been here since day one, since they opened up, and I was very impressed.
All right, thank you. Fresh Bonsai Nails and Spa provide many services such as manicures, pedicures, and waxing, eyelash tinting, massages, and their VIP rooms. So for nails, there are more than 30 designs. As you can see, there are many designs for nails in this spa, such as the ones that I'm holding in my hand. And there are for many people as well, such as older people or younger people, such as the flowers or the little rabbits. Today.
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. I see that you're here today at Fresh Bonsai Spa, and I want to ask you, have you ever been here before, or is this your first time?
This is my first time, but I think I'm going to be coming here a lot.
That's good to know. And how was your experience here? Did you like their service?
Yeah, everything was done beautifully, and the staff's really friendly.
So I want to ask you, Do you come here for manicures, pedicures, or is it like what kind of service do you come here for?
Well, today I got a manicure and beautiful 3D designs.
As I can see, you have a little flower on your nail. That's very pretty. All right, thank you for your time. So I want to ask you that you're here today at Fresh Bonsai Spa and Nails, right? How do you like their service?
I love them. I used to go across the road. Now I've come here about four different times for my manicure, my facial, my eyebrows, my pedicure. Love it. And their hours, the staff are fantastic, 100%.
So what would be the best service that you would like? Like for all those things you just said.
First of all, when we walk in, they treat you like family right off the bat. And they recognize you, they remember you, their hospital, they tell you different services that maybe you didn't think that you needed at that point, but hands down, 100%.
All right, that's great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Hi.
Are you enjoying your time here?
Yes, it's great. It's the first time I came here and the girls are very good and very pleasant and eager to please, and they do a great job.
Thank you. And what services are you gonna ask for today?
Well, actually, I had a shellac nail done. They look good. And I just had a pedicure.
Excellent. Are you gonna come back soon?
Yes, I will. It's nice and handy and it's around the corner from where I live.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. In your brown eyes, I was feeling low, 'cause the